After beating cancer, why would he come back? He's done everything in Muay Thai. What's possessed him to come back into the biggest stage in martial arts, put everything on the line, Michael, and step in here against a very dangerous opponent?
He wants to send a statement to cancer and to cancer battlers all over the world that I overcame it. Can't believe what a thrill it is to see this man live. Singtongnoi or Telakun. Legendary status in the Muay Thai world.
Champ of the Nepal MMA, representing Thailand.
What an ovation for Singtongnoi. Staying away from the power side of the South of Singtongnoi. There's the power early on from the back row. Around the world.